For 200 years, we have been mining our solar system's asteroid belt in peace.